February, a 12-story high fire broke out at a building site near the city, and our fireys responded. But unfortunately, our high-rise firefighting truck, the Bronto, was in the repairs shop again. We don't think this is acceptable. Our fireys shouldn't need to waste their time climbing 12 flights of stairs with extinguishers on their back. And after 18 years in government, this government should have provided them with proper equipment. Our fireys need our support.